see, human versus Fox, Fox always wins, man. Fox always wins.
Fox.
Yo, you're picking the fat guy because you're fat?
Actually, Toomey, the genius.
Oh.
Dude, I'm a fat guy.
That's it for your ass, nigga. That's it for your ass. That's it for your son of a bitch.
Oh, that's
he did not hit me not once.
Son's getting dizzy.
Damn, you rubbed
me. He was just going for me. That's why he didn't hit you.
Yo!
I know, I'm the best. So anyway, you know, dollar.
Lucky
dollar.
Wait a minute, I didn't even play.
Yeah, but you better on him, so yeah.
Can I get a freebie this one time?
No.
Just, I mean, you know I'm poor, man. You
take my fucking bug for money. Thank you.
Thank you.
Shit, I'm glad it's all for you, man. Mm-hmm.
Should've won. I tried to, you just, too much pressure. You all are freaking on me and shit. I couldn't focus.
Yeah. Hey, loser's gonna get the door.
You go get the fucking door.
You get the door. Winner. Winner.
I still didn't do it.
Guys, can you guys like come in here, please?
Oh,
man, are you my close skin?
Shit.
What the fuck? Fuck dirt?
Oh, this is the Craigslist ad I posted. Remember yesterday that we needed a new roommate?
Dude, there's 5 guys here. Do we need enough room for another one?
Well, I don't see somebody here coming out with amazing money every month.
That's coming from somebody who's unemployed.
Dude, you get food stamps off your mom.
Shut up.
I mean, what should we do?
My phone's ringing right now.
Yeah, we're on.
Oh, you guys are great.
Yeah, how you doing?
Nice knife. Alright, I guess you can come in. This way. Be careful with that thing.
Alright, cool.
Fucking crazy as well.
All right, well, I guess we're going to start, you know, asking some questions, you know, concerning you living with us. So, Ralph, if you do the honor, start it off.
Oh, me? Well, I was just wondering if maybe you were into any water sports, you know, jet skiing, water skiing golf.
Oh, man, dude, do you believe in safe sex? Go ahead.
Can I get skipped? Can I get a free... I'm a joke.
Just ask. It's your turn.
Ask. So okay, all right. So what's your annually, you know, salary like? You know, your income, what you make. You know, if you, you know, do any. You go.
You didn't even finish asking.
Go. Just you don't want to answer.
Do you have any hobbies or anything that doesn't involve any crazy psychotic things? Europe. I got a cold.
So, are you an outdoorsman?
Not helping.
Okay, so now that all the questions are done, if it's okay with you, sir, we would like to huddle and privately discuss what we think and if we're gonna bring you in. So, let's
give us a couple of minutes.
Okay, I can safely say no.
Fuck no.
Hell motherfucking no.
Oh my god. God, he's a little dirty. He's the strong silent type, man. I'm sure he's a swell fellow. I mean, come on, let's give him a chance. Look at him.
Okay, definitely no.
Fuck no.
Not a chance.
Okay, guys. Now, I understand he may not be the most normal guy around, but he is holding a knife right now, so that kind of changes everything. And I want to see which one of you is going to tell him he can't join.
Nope.
Exactly. I'm glad you guys see where I'm coming from.
Welcome to our home!
I cannot believe we let this guy come in the house. I should have said something. It's ridiculous. I can't go anywhere. He's right there. Want some? He's behind me looking at me. He's in front of me looking at me. I'm taking a dump. He opens the door. Look at me. What the hell? Like, there was just one time. I was just sitting in the room. I was listening to music, just minding my own business.
Come on, man. We've been listening to that song for hours. Can I just listen to this for a little bit? Okay, I'll change the song.
For bringing him into the house. I mean, like, oh, hold on. Yes. Anyways, I'm chilling in the hallway. I'm smoking my blunt as always. And this nigga just comes and takes my blunt, like, God, man. God, man, I need Jesus. Yo, where's the air freshener at? Yo, man, what you doing? You gonna pass that blunt or what? You can have it. I'm gonna give it.
This nigga be tripping. Swear to God, this nigga be tripping. I mean, all this guy does is just stare at people, you know? When I'm sleeping, when I'm eating. Speaking of eating, that nigga just eats all my food, you know, eats all my cereal.
Yo, man, come on, hurry up, I gotta take a shit soon.
Yo, I'm doing a confessional. Do you mind?
Man, fuck your confessional.
Get the hell out of here.
Man,
dickhead. Anyways, yeah, so there was this one time that I was trying to sleep, and then this motherfucker came in.
Oh, Jason, man, go to fucking sleep. What the hell are you doing, man?
What the hell are you doing? What? Ginger ale? Dude, I'll get ginger ale tomorrow. Shit. Okay, alright, I'll get you the fucking ginger ale. Fucking sicko.
I'm gonna keep it real. I'm from the south side. I don't like Jason. Walking around with his motherfucking spandex, cooking eggs with his motherfucking hatchet. Fuck, he a chef or something?
Man, wait. Hold on. Who the fuck are you?
Man, I'm the black guy. Everybody need a black guy.
You don't even live here.
What the fuck you gonna do about it? Y'all need me.
All right, damn. Okay, you got it, man. You got it.
Come here, sucker. I'll challenge you to a drink off. You ready for that?
Who the hell is that black guy?
Apparently we need him.
Right.
I'll go first.
Drink off. Neris?
You know what to do.
In the Barbie world,
oh,
laughing
plastic,
so it's fantastic, you can brush the... Everybody is on! Shots, 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 everybody!
You know what?
always want to tell you, you're born an ugly motherfucker. Well, you're supposed to be a carpenter or something, motherfucker. Boy, you so motherfucking ugly. That the doctor slapped your mama when you was born.
Wow. Well, I saw that coming. You get it? Because he's black.
Yeah, I get it. It's the black guy. You know, I was, you know, chilling in the room on top, watching my TV, you know, mind my own business. He comes along, and, you know, for a psychotic killer, he's very self-absorbed, man.
Permission to freak out!
Hey, what did you know about this?
I thought he lost his bathing suit in the ocean.
So you're the man who saved my husband's life, Donnie Campbell. Oh, what am I doing? Come here!
Watch my hands, Lois. Look, look, see where they are? See? No touching. And this is the backyard.
Yo, dude! What the hell, man? Yep.
Everybody knows Jace.
How you gonna just smash a remote like that?
That's cool though.
What? Are we left? I can see it. Alright. Out of all the damn movies to watch, all the shows they have online and everything, you know what he picks? A freaky documentary on his life. I swear, man, for a serial killer, he's very self-absorbed, man. I mean, this guy loves himself, and he loves his work.
He's larger than life.
Those days I'll never forget. Having Jason live in our house was the worst experience I think I could ever live and deal with. I couldn't even get laid. Do you know how bad it is going on for days without getting laid, especially by your own girlfriend? I mean, me and my girl, we're doing our thing. Then Jason is right behind us and he's watching. Do you know how fucking disturbing that is? You just can't go back from that. Especially this one time. This one time I was looking for pepper. This one time in the kitchen, just looking.
Cool.
Chill. No! What the hell? Oh!